This is the Nonstop News at 9.
Good evening to you, and thank you for joining us. I'm Amara Stone. Welcome to the Nonstop News at 9. Every night, we start with the top 9 stories happening in your world right now. At number 1 tonight, the Broward School District reaches a $1 million settlement with a former student who was raped by her teacher. The victim, now 19, came forward today to talk about her ordeal. In March 2007, she was a student.